I'm Rosa Abraham. I'm a postdoctoral fellow at the Center for Sustainable Employment, which is based in Azim Premji University in Bangalore, India. I actually had no formal training in labor economics. I kind of stumbled upon it while I was doing my PhD. And so this was actually giving me some methodological rigor that I was desperate for. A lot of labor economics and a lot of the labor economics theories as well as the textbooks are developed in a Western country context. So it was really useful to not just attend the classes, but also to see other researchers who are working in related topics and seeing how they are looking at these questions. It was useful for me, and I think it's something that I will take back, just that experience. But of course, the methodologies that I've learned is also something definitely that I want to take back to the classroom. A lot of things are you're supposed to just learn on your own and by reading papers, and just coming here and learning it from people who have in a sense developed some of these methods, it was just fantastic. But I think the more personal highlight was to meet Gary Fields, because he's just somebody that I told him that I've known you as Fields 2003 for the longest time, and to see him in person and to be taught by him and to interact with him was just amazing.